have known her from Pussycat Dolls Present, The Search for the Next Doll, but the runner-up, Melissa Reyes, wants to show the world her music endeavors go beyond a reality TV show. So in 2008, she released her first single, Can't Stop This Girl.
My song is called Can't Stop This Girl. I wanted to make it into a music video because it's my first single.
I think it's a great song for her to lead with, you know, and it makes me want to hear more of her stuff.
Can't Stop This Girl was written by myself, my sister Michelle, my brother-in-law, and my two producers that I'm working with, Dow and Brad.
It's kind of like a neo-classic jazz. It's got piano riffs and everything, and I think that's all her people. Like, that's all her close family that plays in her band and stuff, and they came up with it.
My life after the Pussycat Dolls Presents The Search for the Next Doll, I was catapulted into this music world. So I reach for the top, give it all I got. When I get there, I am never gonna stop. After the show, it's opened a lot of doors, and it really exposed myself as an artist. And the message I wanted to send was that you can't stop this girl, meaning whatever ventures I'm gonna go for, you can't stop it, because it's like it's the love that you have for it.
We want a nice video. We want it to be friendly, you know, to her fans. We want her fans, you know, we want her to be coming out in this video. Like, this is her coming out. Like, hey, I'm Melissa R. I'm not just from that show. I'm my own person. We shot at Siren Studios, and that was like our home. It's in the heart of Hollywood. Top-notch celebrities are always there, and I just wanted to bring Melissa to a place where, like, you know, she felt like she was the big celebrity that she is in our community.
Go. Don't stop believing, achieving and dreaming.